All right, there. We got our call assistants here, and now we're going to go ahead and try some ball stacking and look at the impulse momentum theorem and some conservation of energy principles involved. So on the count of three, Seth will drop this soccer ball and tennis ball combination, and we'll observe something very interesting that goes on here. So I'm going to count to three now. One, two, three.